ever Gramashilpi was held between 9th and 11th April 2021 at Hubballi, Karnataka. The exhibition focused on 12 districts of northern Karnataka. 10 specific sectors were featured in this Gramashilpi. In each sector, 10 stalls were allocated to participants, totaling 120 stalls that showcased the exquisite crafts.
Shrimati Lakshmi Bai of Sandur represents her organization, Sandur Kushala Kala Kendra. She has been practicing the traditional Lambani embroidery craft for 40 years. She and her organization, consisting of over 300 people, have been tirelessly working to promote the local craft of their region. They use fabric woven in their premises and enliven them with delicate embroidery, mirrors, and coins.
ಇಲ್ಲಿ 3 ದಿವಸ ಅಯ್ಯಾಜಿ ಮಿಷಿನ್ ಐತಾ ಕುಶಲಾ ಕಲಾ ಕೇಂದ್ರನ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಮತ್ತು 40 ವರ್ಷದ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ನಾನು ಈ ವರಕ್ಕೆಲ್ಲ ನಾವೇ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ಸರ್ 300-400 ಜನ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಸರ್